Okay, so I've been watching this for the last 5 or 10 minutes. At first, I thought this place was on fire. Doesn't it look like it's on fire? But as I've been watching it, the smoke keeps coming from different places. So now I'm thinking they're fumigating the entire building. I really don't know. If there was that many apartments on fire, you'd hear fire trucks. It's not nearly as much as it was. I see people walking. I don't know what they're doing. Look at the smoke coming out there. Well, now see, it's on the other side too. They have to be fumigating. Man, that's a lot of nasty to be spraying inside of an apartment. What kind of bug problems do they got if they gotta spray that much? Jeez, look at it now. There must be people living in the building. Like, the building don't look all that great, but there's satellite dishes and everything there. That is strange.